month, we should then pay $4 million out in terms of our embassies. And I'm happy that the defense and members are also here. We then took a responsibility as foreign affairs that everybody who is outside, who crosses the border getting outside this country, falls automatically under the Minister of Foreign Affairs. So when we then receive foreign currency for disbursement to embassies, it does not discriminate against a ministry or a particular member, whether it's foreign affairs or it's defense or it's tourism or whatever, or it's trade. Everybody was put in the same bucket that they fall under the Ministry of Foreign Affairs. So when